Pakistan is the birthplace of some of the most ancient civilizations and a strategic center of historic trade routes, including the Silk Road. It exists in a region whose history has overlapped that of many empires that are Mughals and also of countries including India, Afghanistan, and Persia. As one of the cradles of human civilization, Pakistan region has long been at the crossroads of the history. This period saw the country advance in trade and culture to a level where the Gandhara region and the great city of Taxila become a great center of learning and development. Pakistan is home to some of the finest castles and historical sites in the world. There are a number of historical monuments that tourists love to explore. Rohtas Fort is one such monument that attracts tourists to its impregnable fort. Rohtas Fort is one of the finest castles. It is located off the GT road at Dina, just north of Jhelum. This fort was built in 16th century by the Pathan ruler Sher Shah Suri, who expelled the Mughals from the subcontinent. Sher Shah Suri built a strong fortified complex at Rohtas, a strategic site in the north of what is now Pakistan. It was never taken by storm and has remained intact to the present day. The main fortification consists of the massive walls, which extend for more than 4 kilometers. They are lined with bastions and pierced by monumental gateways. Rohtas Fort, also called Qila Rohtas, is an exceptional example of early Muslim military architecture in Central and South Asia. The great fort of Rohtas is a symbol of strength and determination of its builders, Farid Khan, who is known in the history as Sher Shah Suri. Its great ramparts, growing from the cliff like a wall of China, produced an inspiring sight. This enormous stronghold is so strategically positioned that it commands the old route from the north to the plains of Punjab across the extraordinary landscape of the Potohar plateau. Commanding the gorge of Kahan River, the fort was built during 1541 to 1543 to prevent the possible return of the Mughal emperor Humayun, who after his defeat at Chausa had fled to Iran. The other purpose was to conquer the troublant Lokar Gakhar tribes who held the control of the valley and were the old friends of the Mughals. As the legend goes, Emperor Sher Shah Suri commanded his architect Shahu Sultani to build a huge invincible fortress in 3 years. Unaware of the grandness of Sher Shah's design, the fort that Shahu Sultani constructed was considerably smaller than the emperor had visualized. The construction after the desired fort started in 1543. But the fate did not permit Sher Shah Kalangar.
I am the mighty river Indus, known as Sher Darya, or the Lion River. I have sprung forth from the Himalayas and passed through the foothills and plains of Pakistan into the sea whose ocean bears my name.